Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
The Jammu and Kashmir administration on Friday issued a security advisory for the Amarnath yatra pilgrims, asking them to curtail their yatra following a security threat. Citing the latest intelligence inputs of the terror threats in the valley, the security advisory that was issued today asked the pilgrims as well as the tourists to leave the valley immediately. Kashmir has been in the limelight for the past few weeks, especially after there were reports of troop movements taking place. A senior BJP leader, Ram Madhav, had also visited the valley and he had also held some official functions. However, unofficially, many were pointing out that he had also gone there to take a look at the current situation of the valley, especially in the wake of elections all set to take place later in the year. A core group meeting of Jammu and Kashmir of comprising senior BJP leaders had also taken place recently, where soon after the meeting, senior leaders pointed out that a notification declaring when exactly elections could be held, the notification regarding this could be issued soon after the conclusion of the Amarnath Yatra. There was a lot of speculations about the Modi government also planning to do something significant about the controversial 35A, and recently NC leaders including Omar Abdullah and Farooq Abdullah had met the Prime Minister. Kashmir, which is currently under the President's rule, is likely to have elections by the end of the year, and the Bharatiya Janata Party is quite confident of doing well in Jammu, Leh and Ladakh. And as far as the valley is concerned, they are hopeful that they will be able to back some independent candidates and will be able to form their government, and which is why they have been saying that they are quite prepared to have elections along with other assembly elections in Maharashtra and Jharkhand. This is Neelam Pandey for The Print. Keep following our YouTube channel for more updates.